going to give you 30 extra minutes that you can stay awake. But the only way that I will give you that 30 extra minutes is if you have a book in bed with you. You can stay awake, but I want you to read for 30 minutes. Now, for a younger child, it might be 15 minutes, because 30 minutes might be a long time for them to look at pictures. You might be reading to them during that time, but my goodness, what a great trade-off. You're developing a love for learning in that child, developing a love for reading. But here's your negotiation tool. If you don't have that book in your hand for